So how did you branch out into acting though?
Oh man, that was by luck. I was at the right place at the right time. So I'm gonna just leave it like that, man. Thanks to Jet Master Jay. Oh, he got me in that room, man. He got me in that room to do that.
Strapped? Was the first joint Strapped?
I did audition for Strap.
Strap was lit too.
And then, you know, once I got in the business, I saw how serious it was being on a set with Forest Whitaker and Bokeem Woodbine, the first movie. I saw how serious it was and I fell in love with it. I was like, yo, I like this. Mm-hmm. I like coming out my trailer. You know what I'm saying? Getting my little sandwich, people knocking on my door when they ready for me. I like this shit. You know, I like acting. I like the whole process of this shit. And the most important part of the whole shit was I was able to bring the culture of hip hop in every movie I ever did.
Facts.
Even TV show, I brought the hip hop to it.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. You was on Moesha. I forgot. Damn. You got classics, you know, my nigga. Damn.
Think about it. I was on primetime television saying, "What up, son? What up, facts. Shorty?" Like that. That had to get the clearance from the higher ups. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It wasn't acting. Can you say that?
It was written in the script, my brother. Like everything on TV is written on TV. Movies a little different, but yeah, you know, it was the corporate decision for me to say those words and bring hip hop to the TV. You know what I'm saying? So, and most of the time we do a movie, we gonna have a song on the soundtrack.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Did a movie called Ride, and then we connected with Wu-Tang, and we did a record called The Worst. Mm-hmm. That was Ride soundtrack. That a movie called The Ride. You know what I'm saying? Sunset Park. You know what I'm saying? The soundtrack. You know what I'm saying? You know, we always try to bring the hip hop to this shit. Always.
You just did a movie with my man, who I grew up with, Tobias Trevilian.
Talented.
Yeah. Talented. What happened? Did COVID fuck that rollout up? Is that what happened? Because I seen that movie, but it didn't feel like it rolled out. Because he told me it wasn't the way it should have been.
It definitely could have rolled out bigger.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, it's the director. First, you gotta give it up for the director, man. My man. You know, the movie, first of all, the movie's called Equal Standard. You know what
Equal
I'm saying?
Standard,
Equal Standard, my man Taheem from Queens, he wrote it. We shot it in
QB, pretty much. Yeah.
Queensbridge. We shot it all over New York, but Queensbridge, Ice-T was in the joint. Shit was crazy. And Tobias is an actor.
That's my man.
Taheem ain't want to sell out. Want to sell out. You know, Netflix was offering, you know, whatever they was trying to give him, he wasn't with it. So you have to respect his decision and just and promote it, you know, just do what we can do with it. The people thought know that it was a great movie, man.
It was good.
Yeah.
And it was relevant to what's going on today and shit, too. That's ill.
That shit is always relevant.
Indeed. It's
always fucking with us.
I got to make sure I check that one out.
What's your favorite movie you did? I know you got classics, Sunset Park, Strat. What's your favorite joint?
What's the movie called?
My bad, you good.
What's that movie called again? So I can watch it, check it out.
Equal Standard.
Equal Standard.
Yeah.
Equal Standard, yeah. Equal Standard. I think you can watch it at equalstandardmovie.com. Mm-hmm. No, some shit. Yeah.
Yeah. Tretch, Steel from Juice, Sonny from General Hospital. Mad motherfuckers in that shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Hassan Johnson in that joint too.
Yeah. What's the name? What's he from? That's my man from The Wire, right? Yeah, Weebay. Yeah, no doubt.